Please, sir. Thank you.
Tomorrow will be the 1st of October. We had a commitment with the Georgian authorities, with the Georgian people, to be here. Here we are. As you know, for us, it's a very important mission. It will start tomorrow, according to a schedule. And for the European Union, has been a great effort to do it in such a short period of time. But we thought that we had to do it, and we have done it. Let me begin by thanking people. I'd like to thank the government of Georgia for their cooperation all along, from the night of the 8th of September, when we are here with your president, and we got a commitment with the president and the government to be here in a capacity to deploy by tomorrow.
That we're going to work for the stability and normalization of the country. And that is something that the coming month. And therefore, to show that
tomorrow we will start talking with the Russians, organizing with the Russians.
Congratulations. Thank you very much.
Welcome to Gorée, en français.
Oui, je prends l'engagement de fournir, que notre équipe fournira à l'UE des renseignements rapidement de qualité.
Thank you.